Pieces hit the life is sweet, natural life, the joys of spring is here right. is, what is mine right now. Living in a world where too many leaders are lying. Living in a world where too many mothers are crying. Oh, oh, oh. Living in a world where too many brothers are dying. I see a new world. Justice is the thing. Peace and happiness on the streets. Everyone got time to sing this right now. Right now. I'm not saying, Mister, can you spare a dime? What I want is already mine. What is mine is. Thank you.
We have another special guest coming up very soon. Can you turn off that guitar channel? But before that, we're just going to do a couple more tunes, and then we've got the lovely Rebecca Ireland, who's going to entertain you. Yes, I know Mullimbimby's been a buzz about the fact Rebecca's performing here tonight. Song, this is a song we wrote, it's called It's Already Dead. It's about being on a drinking bender for 2 or 3 days. Pete, you look like you've been there.
Never. What are you talking about?
This is called I'm Already Dead. Thank you. too looks cool. Should head for the door, but he got drinking to do. Nobody told him not to cross that line. He tried his hand at everything he could find. Oh, what that fool, what did he do? She's fantastic.
You've been on my MySpace.
I have. We're not friends yet, though.
Yeah, no, yeah, I was going to say, you're not my friend.
Well, I'm not into that.
I remember no friend
We're
request.
Friends in the real world.
Do you want to use the mic? Yeah,
this is so beautiful. And thanks for the conception and birth of V Sharp. Sing you my birthday song I got for my birthday last year. I'm getting old. Yeah. She's apples. It's kind of when everything's alright. Can be drug induced, that, but it's still meaningful nonetheless, don't you think?
See, she's a bit bright.
By her side, the mama trees hush hush the capers of the night. My heart is a hummingbird with wings in flight, for she's apple.
She's rosy right.
quite as good as in the bathroom, but I'm getting there. You know, you see, that's exactly what it's like. I just had a total, you know...
Epiphany?
Yes. It's the third vodka kicking in us. I do have a good tuner, but I didn't bring it.
It's YouTube material, mate. It's good. It's
that's
great.
Right. That's right. Good. I sing in the bathroom all the time. I've got this really big house to sing in. It's so beautiful with a good view and everything. And I get in the bathroom, I've got the toilet, and I shut the door, and I'm in the bathroom. It's like, why do you sing in the bathroom? But I know why, because that's where you're naked. And just imagine me naked, and it's fine.
Woo.
It's probably better in your imagination, but I'll go along with your fantasy. So that was a song about when everything is all right. And this is a song about when it kind of isn't, when I'm in the four walls of the... Well, no, it's my love-hate relationship with my four walls. You know, I love my four walls. Sorry, old story. Left the good capo at the party. Never to be seen again. They're $40 a pop. I've got to fix it, sorry. It really is out of tune. It's the room. It's the beer.
Wearing thin these
guests. And I'll clean up this beer.
As I said before, we're in here at a location at the Masonic Hall in Mullimbimby, just over the road from the Exurban Club. With guests. And Michelle will be back soon. Okay, see you later.
Don't spill your drink. Michelle, just call me up when you're ready to do that track. Yeah.
I'll give you
the notes.
Thank you.
Feels like romantic. I wish I'd worn my tutu.
Why would you have two?
Dee Dee! Come and grace us with your presence, your beautiful presence. Welcome to my vow.
You're cool.